The data collection was a very cumbersome task because we have to think about a lot on the indicators. Like initially we had lot many indicators.
70 to 75 indicators. Yeah. Now presently pi has 68.
Yeah, we scrapped so many, we added new indicators, and it was a very very much effort went into fixing the methodology as such, because we went through so many world reports and all that to fix how exactly we are going to put the data
as
into
well
an
as
index.
Compiling all the data and forming the entire index.
Refining them, standardizing them, normalizing them according to the size and population of the states and all that. I think that we went through that initial stages of doing all
data
that stuff.
Data collection and fixing the methodology. Even we had also gone through various rigorous stages of statistical analysis as well.
Yeah.
Like other reports with on governance, they don't focus on statistical and mathematical tools as well, which we focused on. Like we standardized the data, we normalized them as per the population so that nobody could question us on how pi is being constructed. So in order to safeguard from all sort of criticism, pi has done a very rigorous data analysis portion, and you can talk about the further methodology as well, like ranks.
Also, like we also found so many lacks in the data of government report, because we also got some data corrected through the government websites, and they were very prompt in replying to us and giving us the rectified data. So that was also very good. Like we didn't expect this response from the government departments and the websites. So that was like very good realization for us.
Definitely.
So that's it.
And most of our time went in fixing the methodology and plus
it's
compiling the data.